back to NGD, we play Super Smash Bros. Melee, feature myself, Spencer, my co-host, I play as Fox. Matt's playing as Fox. We're live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. It's fitting that Fox Joe starts on FD.
I shielded.
No. I was like, all right, I'm going to let go of the ledge. Jump up, not ledge dash, right? I'm bad at it. And then I'm gonna do an up air, but come down with it, because that does anything useful. Hint, it doesn't.
I mean, it does, but...
not in that situation. I mean, that side beat to the ledge was kind of cool. I was like, oh shit, I'm grabbing the ledge. Oh no, I meant to jump through. Like phased.
Yeah.
Oh, Hey, I shouldn't have jumped up. I should have just shined you.
Yeah.
Looks so funny when we both do the same thing at the same time. Drop through the platform. Like a dropping through the platform and lasering is like a greeting. To just immediately forward smash was not completely unfounded. Going on in my brain.
All you had to do was go up.
I know. Yeah. Too low. I need all that time to do that, and then I fuck it up. Damn it. I'm all, yeah, all right, cool. He's gonna loop around, he's gonna side beat, and I'm just gonna go, eh. And then what I did, I'm like, I'm gonna, okay, well, maybe next time.
Damn it. Live long and prosper.
Okay, well, definitely not this stage.
Ooh. Coward.
Yes. All right, best of five, game one. Battlefield. I wanted a wake-up shine. It didn't work. Pornhub.
Didn't see the charge.
Yeah. I'm just happy that I got that fucking up air into charged up smash. That was pretty sick. All right, Yoshi's Story, game two. Dang it.
The invisible shine.
That was pretty nifty. Sorry, I'm just running out the clock a little bit. That way it's not sub 20 minutes. Let's play a Pokemon.
You don't see that very often where the side B
bonks him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you bonk me higher?
All right, game one, Battlefield, 10 minutes and 51 seconds. I took two stocks. Matt won, obviously. You rolled four times, air dodge three times, spot dodge twice. And I just air dodge once, spot dodge once. You had 16 instruments. I had a quarter of that. That's four. You had eight counter hits. I had 12. Let's see here. All, by the way, like multiples of four. 16, 4, 8, 12. Weird. You had 7 wave dashes, 7 wave lands, and 19 dash chances. I had 27 wave dashes and 35 dash chances. Inputs, you were at 326. I was at 340. And you killed me with an up smash, a back air, an up smash, and an up air, and I killed you with an up air and an up smash. You had a 38% combo on my first stock. I had a 46% combo on your first stock. You had an 80% combo on my second stock. I had a 45% combo on your second stock. Then you had a 62% combo on my third stock, and that was it. Game 2, Yoshi's Story, 2 minutes and 45 seconds. I took 2 stocks. You rolled 4 times, air dodge 5 times, spot dodge 7 times. And I just rolled once, air dodge once. I'm a pretty simple guy, you know. I got my barracks, I got my factory, that's all I need. You had 12 neutral ones.
I did the old, I'd never played StarCraft before.
I mean, you could have been 2-basing. you had 12 neutral ones, I had 10. You had 10 counter hits, I had 11. You had 9 wave dashes, 1 wave land, and 12 dash chances, and I had 27, 1, and 18. Your inputs were 330, mine were 363. You killed me with 2 back airs, an up smash, and a back air. And I killed you with a 4 smash and a back air. You had a 35% combo, followed by a 45% combo on my first stock. Then a 43% combo, followed by a 40% combo on my second stock. A 46% combo on my third stock, and that was it. Game 3 of Pokemon Stadium, 2 minutes and 40 seconds. I took 2 stocks again. Nice. You rolled twice, air dodge twice, spot dodge once. I didn't roll at all, but I air dodged twice and spot dodge once. I was just going Hellions. You had 8 neutral wins, and I had 4. You had 10 counter hits, I had 12. 6 wave dashes, 3 wave lands, and 12 dash chances for you. 23, 0, and 14 for me. Your inputs were 290, mine were 316. You killed me with an up air and up smash, a back air and an up smash, and I killed you with an up tilt and a forward smash. My second stock, you had a 58% combo, followed by a 54% combo. There's a 2-stock series where I hit you with a 9% hit, like a nair or some shit. On my second stock, well, actually, on your second stock, I had a 64% combo. And then on my third stock, you had a 47% combo. And on my last stock, you had a 47% combo again. Overall,
pretty decent.
50 games. I performed the same every game.
2 stocks?
2 stocks, yeah. But you know, consistency is better than nothing. Any other thoughts?
No, not really.
All right, name for the episode.
I have no idea.
Scrappin boxes?
Sure.
All right, so we're calling this an episode. For those of you on the stream, we're not going offline just yet. We have a timer at the bottom left, so we can turn these into episodes for YouTube, so stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/unorthodox. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.